let's film this elevator. It's a SEMAG. Let's go to the second floor. It's 1989. Probably a rope touch the elevator. Looks like the floor indicator is broken. Only the directional arrows are working. That's it.